A lot of people have been saying that we don't deserve to be in the Orange Bowl, that somehow we aren't worthy. I mean, we beat Southeast Louisiana. How many people can say that this year? Plus, we've got the fattest coach in the collegiate ranks right now. So I bet you can't name one reason as to why we should not be in this game. Didn't think so.